Ohio's 2nd District has been held by a Republican since the early 80s. No change tonight. Brad Wenstrup holds off Jill Schiller. Here's what he had to say a few minutes ago.
Well, you know, you take nothing for granted when it comes to this business, and this is a very spirited election cycle on both sides of the aisle.
Well, the race to